They're finishing it.
Yeah. Do you know about this?
Finish him!
Aiden's not gonna know who you are.
Yeah.
Are you having fun, Madison?
I am.
You are?
It's all for a wonderful cause.
Yeah.
And I hope it grows back.
It will.
Maybe not
the same. Except for that one spot in the middle up on the top right here.
Oh, that's going to grow back.
Yeah, that's not going to make it. I don't think they actually had to shave that.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Yes, one strip.
From the middle point, you need to get down. People have a hard time seeing.
Lara, that looks really good. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
If I ever shave my head, I don't want you to.
Oh my God. Look at Austin, yours next, buddy.
Yeah, Justin, you're next, bud.
Hey, Justin, we decided you're next.
What? Oh, no.
We decided you're next.
Oh, why don't we do a look test?
What are you thinking?
No, oh, my gosh. Philip looked at me and said $400 to shave mine. I'm like, what? Wait, really?
Oh, my gosh.
How much did this go for?
I already vacuumed.
$500.
Madison!
You gotta send Megan a picture.
Yeah. You know, I can leave this.
I'm just gonna wait till she gets home.
Yes, leave it. Leave it.
She gave him a
mohawk.
I don't know if I want to.
Yes, look at your head.
What do you think, Kelly?
Leave the back.
Kelly's like, you.
Where'd it go?
We're gonna leave your tail.
No, you're not.
None.
Well, no, not entirely. You got some in the back.
Anybody like to purchase the hair?
Oh, right. Oh God!
Like
no.
That?
Yes. What?
Ooh. That looks like something you'd see in prison.
You know,
I think I saw a dude on a movie like Bloodsport or something like that.
Oh,
real dangerous. Real dangerous.
She doesn't know.
Especially she doesn't know about it.
You're not going to have any hair, sir.
Madison goes all out for the reason.
Leave it or
leave it? Yeah, leave that patch in the back right there.
Leave it like
that.
Leave it like
that.
Make it worse.
All done? He's got a prison haircut right now.
What does that even mean?
I can't do that.